pack a bag and follow the sun. Kick off your shoes and have some fun. Get ready, get set, let's go. If we never go, we'll never know. Cause you and I, oh yeah, we could fly so high.
I'm not afraid to die. Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. But it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We make these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, our hearts are never broken, and time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me.
My favorite memory is art class because Mr. Shrope lets us do whatever we want and Dakota's annoying.
I think my favorite memory is probably like weights, because weights is actually low-key kind of fun with when you're with the right people.
My favorite memory was Miss Braid's class with Gabe and Luke, 7th hour, and yeah.
I actually got two favorite memories of the junior high would be probably football season and then when Miss Michelle did my hair in class.
My favorite memory from junior high was dunking over Wyatt. Felt pretty good.
My favorite memory of junior high is wrestling season.
Yo guys, it's Owen and Dakota. Let's show them our handshake real quick.
Are we in this?
Oh, shoot.
And that,
aye, favorite memory.
Aye.
Favorite memory.
You got that first?
Yeah, my favorite memory of Branson Junior High. Actually, you can go first.
Alright, my favorite memory had to be last year in Miss Quigley's room advisory. I got on the table, me and Junior did, and we jumped off, and I got 3 days of lunch tension. It was worth it. It was worth the thrill, and I'm happy I did it.
My favorite memory in junior high was...
I don't know if the sun's doing me good or not.
This is the place I ever benched 205. And it'll be the last place I bench 205 because we don't bench that because we're not bums anymore. And that's why we're going to be great. But Mr. Long and Branson Junior High...
I'm not trying to get you to stop. My favorite memory this year is I saved Sam's life in weights.
Oh, yeah, she did.
That's not my favorite memory, but that's all I can... Me and Sam's favorite memory is when we got hit by a bus.
do I start? If I could tell you everything that I have learned so far, then you could be one step ahead of all the painful memories still running through my head. I wonder how much different things would be, dear younger me. Dear younger me, I cannot decide. Do I give some speech about how to get the most out of your life? Or do I go deep and try to change choices that you'll make, cause they're the choices that made me. And even though I love this crazy life, sometimes I wish it was a smoother ride, dear young me. Me, it's not your fault. You never meant to carry this beyond the cross. No. Dear young man, you are holy, you are righteous, you are one of the redeemed. You set apart a brand new heart. Oh, you are free indeed. And every mountain,
what are you going to miss the most about junior high?
Teachers.
Which one?
Miss Bird.
Okay. Dr. Braun.
Miss the hallways.
Okay.
Yeah.
My teachers.
Okay.
Thank you.
Mariana.
Okay.
Definitely Miss Hollis.
Eighth hour.
Yeah.
Mr. Ford.
I'm going to miss my kids. Yep. Every day.
Yeah.
My friends.
Okay. No lunch.
Okay.
Yeah.
Friends.
My favorite teachers.
Who's your favorite teachers?
Mr. Ford.
Coach Pierce.
Coach Jackson.
Okay.
Probably the teachers.
Okay. Probably all like the seventh graders.
Good memories here.
Okay.
Probably talking with my friends.
Yeah, same. It's not guaranteed that we're going to have any classes together next year.
Yeah.
I can't steal this.
What are you going to miss the most about junior high?
Probably my friends, my teacher, and everyone I know and like.
Oh, okay.
My favorite teacher.
We'll be right back.
nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said. Or you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh. Tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you.
Once I was 20 years old, my story got told before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. I only see my goals. I don't believe in failure, cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor. And if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. I was writing about everything I saw before me. Once I was 20 years old. Soon we'll be 30 years old. Our songs have been sold. We've traveled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old.
You're the words, then I'm the tune, yeah. If you're the heart, then I'm the beat. Somehow together we're complete, yeah. There are times my world is crumbling and the rain is crashing down, but everywhere you are, the sun comes out.
I never had no one that I could count on. I've been let down so many times. I was tired of hurting, so tired of searching, till you walked into my life. It was a feeling never known. For the first time, I didn't feel alone. You're more than a lover. There can never be another.
Hey, welcome to our final edition of Survivor Teacher Edition. We're down to our final two here, Ms. Hollis and Mr. Schrope. As you can tell, Mr. Schrope has the staff. He's had it most of the year anyways, because he thinks he's all that. But anyways, he's a 10, right? Right, you're a 10, you're all that. But anyways, we've got down to our final event, and it's going to be an obstacle course race. We've got our big Adrenaline Rush 2 blow up behind us, which they're gonna go through twice. And we have some other things out here, and we're gonna video this for you and put it together, and we're gonna see out who the winner is. So, gang, good luck. All right, here we go. Survivor Teacher Edition, final edition.
Yay. Pirates.
Get set, go!
How do you feel?
I feel dizzy.
I'll feel better in like 2 minutes.
Yeah. Let's do it again. Come on.
Who's your favorite teacher from the junior high?
Probably Miss Burford.
Probably Miss Linehan. Miss Reed.
Mrs. Hollis.
Mrs. Lamb.
Mr. Paul.
Mr. Schroep.
Probably Miss Michelle.
Miss Bird!
Coach Whitus.
Mr. Schroep.
Miss Michelle.
Miss Johnston.
Miss Johnston.
Miss Yoakum.
Miss Johnston.
Mr. Ford.
I'm conflicted. There's Miss Michelle, Mrs. Hollis, and I can't believe I'm saying this, but Mr. Carlo.
Who's your favorite teacher at the junior high?
Coach Pierce.
Mr. Jarrett.
Okay. Coach Pierce and Miss Yoakum.
Miss Casto. Okay.
Reagan.
Do what?
Reagan. Oh. Mr. Paul.
Okay. Coach Jackson.
Mr. Paul.
Okay. Miss Cause.
Coach Pierce.
Miss Bird.
Mr. Ford.
Okay.
Miss Ashford.
Mr. Ford.
Miss Michelle.
Miss Oliver.
Miss Hollis. Okay.
Miss Ashford.
Mrs. Johnston.
Coach Pierce.
I'm gonna say Mr. Schroep.
Okay. Who's your favorite teacher at the junior high?
Ford. Oh,
I don't care. Mr. Ford.
Okay.
Miss Bennett.
It has to be Miss Michelle. She's pretty valid, and I ain't gonna lie. Mm-hmm. Keep it a bang. Mm-hmm.
Miss Nutella.
Miss Oliver.
Okay.
Miss Oliver.
I think Miss Everett.
Who's your favorite teacher at the junior high?
Miss Ashford.
Oh, my favorite? Probably Mr. Schroep.
Getting the really blue ones because the other ones need their chance to grow so they can be big and sweet and juicy too.
Find one that I got.
You're trying to find ones that are good? Great. You got a good one? It's okay.
Okay. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you ate for breakfast.
What you ate for breakfast?
Stealing your dee-dee, stealing your doo, I love you. Only a minute.
Boring days, boring life. Here comes my boring daddy.
Boring life, boring days.
Well, he's a little bit crazy.
Cuckoo.
He's weird.
Cuckoo.
Really weird.
No.
Oh, I think so, Dad.
What prayer should I say, Mindy?
Whatever prayer you want to say.
I'm to say to our Father.
Okay. Blossom, put your sandwich down so Georgia can pray.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and give us our trespasses, and we forgive those who trespass against us.
Briley.
Look at me.
I can't do this.
Look at me. What happened?
My daddy got me dirty. Go away.
You're still beautiful.
No, I'm not. I'm still mangy.
You're still what?
Still crappy, guys. He got me all dirty.
But what? Are you mad?
When you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I swear I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say, I live.
doesn't want it to stop. Moving too fast, moon is lighting up her skin. She's falling, doesn't even know it yet. Having no regrets, it's all that she really wants. We're only getting older, baby. And I've been thinking about it lately. Does it ever drive you crazy? Just how fast the night changes. Everything that you've ever dreamed of disappearing when you wake up. But there's nothing to be afraid of. Even when the night changes, you'll never change me and you. We've taken different paths and traveled different roads. I know we'll always end up on the same one when we're old. And when you're in the trenches and you're under fire, I will cover you. If I
It's been a couple months. That's just about enough time for me to stop crying when I look at all the pictures. Now I kinda smile, I haven't felt that in a while. It's late, I hear the door bell ringing and it's boring. I open up that door, see your brown eyes at the entrance. You just wanna talk and I can't turn away, oh my dog. But please don't ruin this for me. Please don't make it harder than it already is. I'm trying to get over. I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard to say goodbye. But yesterday's gone, we gotta keep moving.
Yeah. Even though I'm leaving, I ain't going nowhere. It's like been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way.
From
where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I tell you.
When I see you